The countdown is on for Church at Home. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hooray!